Hello, everybody. Welcome back. We got another episode here. Wind's still over
Hello.
there. Well, we fixed it up like we
Yes.
said we would. We got rid of the
Yay.
tree and we actually got some sap from it. And we put in the
Sap.
wild beans here, so we'll find out what they are. And we got the bean sprouts right here, so we'll have those growing always.
Okay,
So we
cool.
can come over here and we can probably get rid of this sap because I don't know of anything. It just says it's a forage. The rest of these say they're resources, so we're just gonna keep them for now.
Okay, so but sorry, English. So I'm assuming there's a crafting.
Yeah, but
How do we craft?
I'm not sure.
Do we have to push a button? Push all the buttons?
Oh, so we get the weather report and a fortune
The
teller.
fortune teller?
Your number one source for weather, news, and entertainment. Now, the weather forecast for tomorrow, partially clouded with a light breeze. Oh, and
Expect
lots of
lots of.
pollen.
Okay. What about our fortune?
Okay. What is our fortune? Welcome
Welcome
back to
back.
Wellwick's Oracle. If you seek hidden knowledge of the future, well, you've come to the right place. The spirits are very happy today. They will do their best to shower everyone with good fortune.
Okay.
So it does seem like when it's raining, it waters the plants for us, so we can do whatever we want, not have to worry.
Okay. Should we go back? We should probably find out how to craft, but.
Yeah, well, I didn't see anything about crafting when I was there. So we'll just have to. Ooh, can we do this yet? Okay, so this just shows birthdays and festivals.
Okay. Well, oh, we can go to that farm. It should be open. Closed on a Wednesday? Who closes on a Wednesday? Oh
Who
no.
knows?
Is that their church cult thing?
Only on Wednesdays.
It
Is that
sucks.
Lewis or is that someone else?
That's Lewis.
Okay.
You can
Hi,
tell by
Lewis.
the mustache and the cap. Hi there, Kinnie. Taking a break?
No, not really.
Well,
We're just
okay then.
exploring. Looking at cow butts.
Moo.
Oh, that's some creepy noises out there. Oof.
Supplies, purchase animals,
So hay, a heater,
milk.
milk pails, and shears. Oof. That is all quite expensive.
Yes, it is.
Wait,
I'm
winter?
going to. Oh, winter. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Am I gonna start
So,
freezing to death?
how much do the animals cost?
Microwave pizza. Sorry,
It's
guys, I
not the
jumped.
best. I prefer the oven baked.
Yeah, by
Lewis, get out
wait,
of the way.
Lewis? What are
So, how much are
animals?
animals?
Okay, so we need an actual. We actually
Okay.
need those.
So we need a barn
Yeah.
before we can buy anything. So,
Just exploring at this point.
yeah.
And here's a little bridge.
Ew.
Ooh.
Where are we going?
I don't know, but we'll find out soon, hopefully. Maybe.
I guess we can look at the map. Ooh, what's this? Spring onions.
Oh my goodness.
Take all.
I found amazing things. All I know is the music sounds and like just sounds during the rain is a little bit creepy.
Well, I can't.
Oh.
Oh, a sewer grate.
Ew. Aw. So we
So
can't
can
get down there.
we can't go in there?
Nope. It's locked. So we'll have to come over here.
What's that?
Ooh. Horseradish.
Hmm.
Look at us finding all sorts of things.
That was.
Look at all the wilderness. Man, this really goes on forever.
Where does the map say we are? Oh, an old house. An old spooky house.
It looks abandoned. I guess we can't go
Yeah.
into the abandoned house.
Oh, just chop the wood down. Use your axe.
I know, right? Use the axe on it. But sadly, it doesn't look like we can go into it. It's lots of bottles and stuff, too.
Yeah, lots of trash. What is this?
It looks like it used to be a path.
What is it? Can we click on it?
No. I didn't click on it or anything. That's very strange. Oh, we're just going off. We're getting all quiet. We're just so
Yeah.
focused on.
Where are we?
I might have made us lost at this point.
Well,
Here,
good
let's look
thing.
at the map. Yeah, we're like, oh,
What is that next to us?
wizard tower. Okay, guys,
There are wizards.
I just found the place to go. How do we get to there? Okay, we go over this way.
I don't know. Oh, there it is. Go down.
We didn't know where we were going or what we were doing, but now
But
we
we found a
do.
wizard.
Oh.
I think it's just a block. I don't know.
It's locked, but you can hear someone inside.
Chop it down with the axe!
Let us in!
Burn the witch!
I don't think it's working. I guess at some point maybe we get to mess with the witch. I guess we have to get there.
Well, he's a wizard. I'm just saying witch because no reason. There's a fence. Ooh, look at this tree.
Yeah, that's a really pretty tree.
So, are we back at the. Where are we? Oh, we're back at that farm.
Okay, we're back at the farm. Okay. Let's not go that way.
Have we seen everybody, or. Who are we missing?
No, we're still missing seven people.
Could it be the wizard is one of them?
The wizard might be one of them. Are you the person who lives over here? This morning, I accidentally stepped on a bug.
Monster. We can go into their house and ransack it.
Nope. Only her friends are allowed to go in when there's nobody there. So she lives here. Have we gone into this house? I think I kind of recall this one, but I'm not sure.
Yes.
Super Fashion Girl magazine.
Super Fashion Girl magazine.
Okay.
Ting. I
It's
can't
not
do
very
that.
exciting while we're running around trying to find the last of the people.
Yeah, maybe we gotta dig up those bodies. Maybe that's some of them.
Look! We can actually hit it this time.
Ooh, what does it say?
What does it have?
Why does it say quest?
I don't know.
I think we've played WoW too much. We just keep every time we see a golden exclamation point, we keep thinking quest.
It's like it must be.
Locked.
Wow. A hospital that closed at 3 p.m.?
That's
That doesn't seem. Do you actually have a dog in there?
Oh, I hope not.
Oh, okay. He's got a football now.
Looks like a good day to play catch, huh? I'm a complete dumbass. If you weren't a girl, I'd a oh, I'm sorry. If you weren't a girl, I'd ask you to play catch. So I'm fine just
Definitely.
watching you from a distance.
What is that supposed to mean?
Ovaries. I mean, never mind. Oh God.
Chuck.
So a dog. So I
Oh.
hope. Oh, wait, it's a saloon. Wait, who's that? The blonde. Oh, wait, no, that's Peggy, isn't it? No, Pam.
That's Pam.
Hey, kid, you're too young to be mopping around in a place like this.
I think we might be able to talk to him.
Oh, it's Gus. kind of looks like the Swedish chef
with the nose. A little.
Hey, Ducky, I'm glad to see you. You're always welcome here. Burk, burk.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, and it's Emily. I've heard rumors of rare and powerful magic rings forged long ago by forgotten civilizations. I'm not sure if it's true or just a fairy tale.
Did Nine go to the humans? Wait, no.
Oh, are you new?
Wait. I think that's Shane.
Wait. Are you Shane or are you someone new?
Oh, that's someone new.
Oh, yeah, that's Shane. Wait, you're new. Hello. Oh.
Oh. Harvey. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Javi, the local doctor.
No, oh, wait,
I think you did meet him before.
We did meet him. Yeah, because they made the bunny joke.
Oh, he... Oh, who's that guy?
Ooh.
Oh, and there's Willie.
Oh.
Sebastian.
Well, now.
You've just moved in, right? Cool.
Well, now.
She's just... Out of all the places you could live... You choose Pelican Town?
What else do you have to say for me? Oh. I don't know how to talk to him anymore.
Gonna have an emo off. Wow. Wow. That hair.
Well.
Someone's gone Super Saiyan.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Okay, let me get my composure.
Oh, yes, breathe a little.
Nothing like a nice cold Joja Cola on the shot in a sopping wet day, huh?
That's just... Oh, it's the same thing, never mind. Yeah,
I'm just gonna say the same thing. Oh. Ooh, what's that in the corner? Can we take it? Can we take it? We can't take it.
No, we can't take it. I tried. I'm sorry, I tried. Anyone new? Okay. I think that was it.
Can we play with the jukebox?
Cool, only four more people.
Who are the other four? Loading game theme? Okay. Well, I can't hear any of these, so...
Let's just take it back to that.
I wonder if it follows you around or if it's like just in that area.
It's different out here.
Okay.
Right now there's actually no music outside. Just rainy weather. Is there somewhere we haven't gone? Let's look at the map. Is there any like
Well, we have marks? Not been up
oh,
to
up those here, places. Yeah.
Yeah. Carpenter shop, community center, and...
So all of this up here we haven't gone to. So we went to the carpenter shop, but we didn't go any further.
Oh, I don't think we looked at those houses below the Joja Mart.
Oh, no. Wait, no.
Oh, okay, never
yeah,
mind.
Yeah, that was IKEA. That was the museum. Yeah, never mind. They're probably not going to really talk to us, though, because it's nighttime.
Yeah, let's head back, I guess?
Yeah, I guess we'll just have to head back and sleep real quick. Oh, look, there's a fountain.
Well, we'll have to head back
oh,
and...
Oh, it's a playground. Well, that's cute. There's a little playground.
The little climbing wall there would never be in any...
Would never be in any trying to find my way back.
Okay, so
well, I guess we could just end this episode just a tiny bit early, and so you don't have to watch us do everything. So we'll come back next time. Oh, here, I'll stand in the light so you can see me. All right, so we'll come back next time, and we'll drop ourselves off right here so we can go right on up and look at everything. So you don't have to watch us walk the whole distance.
I know you guys really wanted us to do that and just watch us walk, but, ooh, we get energy. Okay. Doo-doo-doo. Oh, now you're just holding it.
Oh! Num!
Okie dokie.
That was pretty great.
Well,
Oops.
I guess don't eat. I guess we're good.
All
Well, I
right.
guess we'll end the episode here.
Yeah, we'll see you guys next time.
Bye bye.
Bye.